Man, like D'Lo should be in the Hall of Fame. He was in a real important time in history that he's not getting credit for. I mean, like, he made the Intercontinental title mean something again. It was suffering before D'Lo. So, yeah, man, it was the attitude era in the nation was important.